Greetings, this is JJ Brost with the National Weather Service in Tucson, Arizona. Today is Friday, September 6th, 2013, and this briefing is valid through Saturday, September 7th. Tropical Storm Lorena is currently churning south of Baja, California, and will push moisture into Arizona through early next week. This briefing will discuss the expected impacts for southeast Arizona from Lorena. Lorena will move north toward Arizona over the next several days. While we are not currently expecting a direct hit from Tropical Storm Lorena, abundant moisture will push into Arizona and provide chances for heavy rainfall and flooding. You can think of this as a recharge to the monsoon after our recent drier spell. This moisture will also increase the threat for flash flooding across southeast Arizona, but we are not yet confident of the exact locations and time when the flash flooding threat is greatest. So we are asking those in southeast Arizona and much of the southwest United States to pay attention to the weather this weekend and early next week. We are confident that periods of heavy rain will occur, and this will likely lead to hazardous driving conditions. This is a 5-day combined rainfall forecast from the Weather Prediction Center. You can see that the focus of the heaviest rainfall is currently expected to remain across central to western Arizona. Or, for southeast Arizona residents, the heaviest rainfall is expected across Pima County, mainly west of Tucson. However, widespread rainfall of 1 to 2 inches is possible during the next 5 days across the entire state. Some of the stronger storms will likely produce heavier rain amounts. We currently feel the greatest risk of flash flooding will occur sometime between Sunday and Tuesday. Here is the latest forecast track for Lorena from the National Hurricane Center. The small orange dot near the tip of Baja, California, represents Lorena's current position. The forecast track takes Lorena north across the Baja Peninsula and eventually into the Gulf of California. This track is highly favorable for increased moisture into Arizona. Even though Lorena may still be sitting well south of Arizona on Sunday morning, moist air will likely surge into Arizona and trigger increased thunderstorm activity. Thank you for your time. Please visit any of the web links above to find more information on the upcoming weather situation, or follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube for updates on Tropical Storm Lorena.